Now we're going to show you how to wire air conditioning up to your HMF 150 or 200 series wood burning furnace. So to get started wiring our air conditioning to an HMF 150 or 200 wood burning furnace, you definitely need to get the HMFK AC2 relay. What this relay does is it takes the 24 volt circuit switch for air conditioning, for the fan to come on, for all three levels, and individualizes them to the blower module. The mounting positions are either to the left or to the right. I'm going to get this wired up, and then I'll show you those wires. So I'm finished installing the HMFK AC2 add-on relay. I'm just going to take it out so I can show you better the connections. You have to remove the speeds that were existing on the blower module, pull them out and install them on the relay. And then there's four wires on the relay that you place on in here. So your power, the two wires to replace from the speeds that you were looking at, and then your AC energization of the fan speed. So the colors on the bottom indicate the fan speed. In the manual, it will tell you how many CFM per speed is available, and you just energize the particular speed that you want. You will need to run a two-wire back to the thermostat and controls area to tie this all in, and I'll show you that at the furnace. This configuration, we actually have it done for the electric because we're utilizing the 4 and the 7, and that will energize the electric heat back up. Over here, what we have is we have the wire from the AC2, the HMFK AC2 relay. We have the 2-wire from the condenser, and then we have a 5-wire from the thermostat. So with the thermostat connections, you'll follow the directions in the manual as to where to put the R and the W. It's depending on what kind of backup heat you're utilizing. In this case, it's 8 and 9. G gets pulled back through the relay. The other side of the relay goes to the neutral on the 24 volts or number 10. The AC condenser goes to Y, and obviously common is usual wiring, or back to number 10, which is the common. After that, it's all wired, interlocked together. So when your air conditioning turns on, the fan will come on. As well as when the wood unit comes on, your air conditioner won't come on.